doesn't really seem to happen around here. So it was nice that people were able to do that around here.
Rivera is one of more than 200 customers of the Millville Walmart who found out that a Secret Santa paid for her layaway balance.
Everyone just seemed like in the great, you know, Christmas spirit, and everyone was just ecstatic.
She says she found out about it this weekend after seeing multiple posts on social media.
Basically, a bunch of people were posting about it. We really didn't know if it was true or not because, you know, you can't believe everything that you see on Facebook.
And once she drove over to Walmart, she was excited to see that presents for her kids were all paid for. Rivera says that she and many others signed a card thanking the anonymous Good Samaritan.
There was definitely people that were there that had way higher layaways than me, 700, 1,000. One lady said 1,200. When I was walking out with my toys for my kids, they basically were like, this one lady walked up to me, she was like, is that your layaway? And I was like, yeah. And she was like, is it true that it got paid off? And she literally started crying.
According to customers, the Secret Santa paid off more than $40,000 worth of merchandise this weekend. Many people took to Facebook to guess who the Good Samaritan was, with plenty of users speculating on who the anonymous angel could be.
On behalf of me and everyone from Millville, we thank you very much. It was definitely a huge help for anyone that was, you know, for Christmas. I have four kids. I know it was a huge help to me. I really would love to pay it forward, and it was definitely got everyone in the Christmas spirit.
From the North Pole, or from right here in Cumberland County, someone is bringing plenty of cheer to local residents. I'm Nina Barati for SNJ Today.